Hey everybody, welcome to the Stephanie Stevens Show Pronoun TV. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. You guys asked me to recreate this summer look that I did a long time ago, like last summer, I did this look. So I'm going to recreate this look for you. You know who you are, so I'm recreating this little look for you. And for some of those other ones out there that think I don't think outside the box when it comes to drag, I just like the more realistic side of drag, but I can paint and, you know, put it all on. So tonight I'm gonna recreate that little look I had for you during Pride Week of last summer, okay? So enjoy the video, guys. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody, and Happy Hanukkah and Happy Holidays.
feel that Zelda Breath of the Wild influence there. A lot of similar mechanics you're familiar with if you play Breath of the Wild. I love the colors, I love the vibrance, I love the style. I want to go everywhere, I want to explore everything. Green Skull approved.
It was never about just making it to the NHL. It was about giving kids who look like me an opportunity to see someone who looked like them play hockey and be successful. It's about changing the narrative.
So I hope you enjoyed the little look I recreated for you. This was it. My pride look. I have a big cape that goes with it, but I couldn't use it for inside here. But Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I hope this helped.